King Argaleb is slain. His hope for a unified North Kingdom shattered with his pride in the ruins of Rudar. Waldar takes his place as a leading commander serving the Iron Crown, while his people provide more minions for the Thrall Masters. But despite their wounds, the Dunedain are not without power. The fortified Weather Hills and fortress at Amansul stand as a shield protecting Fornost and the heart of Arnor.